Good afternoon from Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. Today, we have an exciting event for futsal fans across Asia. My name is Zhong Huan Wen, and I'll be your MC for today's highly anticipated AFC Futsal Asian Cup Kuwait 2022. Let's quickly recap the groups and see how Asia's 16 leading teams will contend at the AFC Futsal Asian Cup in Kuwait. Starting from the Group A, we have Kuwait as the host and Iraq, Thailand and Oman. Group B, Uzbekistan, Bahrain, Tajikistan and Turkmenistan. Group C, Islamic Republic of Iran, Lebanon, Chinese Taipei and Indonesia. Finally, for the Group D, Japan, Vietnam, Korea Republic and Saudi Arabia are in the groups. As a reminder to everyone, the showpiece will be played from September 27th to October 8th this year. We just need to wait 125 more days for the Asia's Blue Ribbon Futsal competition to come all together. To the teams, I wish you all the best and success when you contend for the trophy later this year, and may the matches be played in the spirit of fair play. And as always, thank you for those who have been waiting and joining this live event. Wherever you are, stay safe and goodbye.